Here we are at the end of the 31st mission of ACG's Battle of Britain campaign and the 69th mission of my current character. Let's do a little experiment. Somebody told me that the human body would not be able to sustain the negative G-forces as it does in Cliffs of Dover's 109. I suspect, however, that this simulator is very realistic, so I'm going to try it out. I'm going to put this 109 in a sustained negative G dive, and we'll see what happens. Let's go.